Hello and welcome. This is Nazifa Charania and you're watching me on Stardust Digital. And today we have with us the heartthrob of the nation, Milind Soman. Welcome to Mango Publication.
Thank you so much.
How does it feel to be here today?
Always wonderful.
Any memories that you recall?
I have a very bad memory, but whatever I remember has been very good. I've done a lot of work with Magna, with Mr. Hira, various publications. It's always been fun.
Alright, so we're going to have this quick rapid fire session with
you.
You have no time to think, okay? Who, right, according to you, is the fittest actor and actress in the industry?
Okay, that's easy. So Akshay Kumar, and I think Deepika.
Okay. Rate them from 1 to 5. Priyanka Chopra, Deepika Padukone.
People?
Acting.
Human
wise.
Beings.
Acting wise, no.
Acting, I don't watch movies.
So then fitness wise, since you are in the fitness.
Fitness wise, but how will I know?
Body wise.
Yeah. Body wise.
Yeah. Okay. Priyanka Chopra, Deepika Padukone, Katrina Kaif, Alia Bhatt, Kareena Kapoor Khan.
Ask me one at a time, huh? I can't remember the whole series.
Priyanka, Deepika, Katrina, Alia.
You mean against each other?
No, one,
two, one,
three,
to five,
four,
each
five
of them,
yeah.
No? So Priyanka, 3,
Deepika,
5,
Katrina,
2,
Alia.
Can't remember actually, but maybe 3.
Kareena Kapoor Khan,
2.
Okay. Okay, rate these actors from 1 to 5. Shah Rukh Khan.
Well, he has different bodies in different movies, so 4.
Salman Khan.
4.
Aamir Khan.
3.
Ranbir Kapoor.
4.
Ranbir Singh.
5.
Any dialogue that comes to your mind?
Oh, so they're matching Deepika and Ranbir. Wow.
Any dialogue that comes to your mind when you listen to these names with their balance? Any dialogue of hers that comes to your mind?
But I don't know if you agree.
So one word to define her.
Sweet.
Amitabh Bachchan.
Impressive.
Shah Rukh Khan.
Stuttering.
Okay. What's that one thing you'd like to change about yourself?
Nothing.
Okay. Marathons or modeling? If you had to choose. No, if you had to choose one.
Marathons.
Okay.
Marathon modeling?
Who has the best fashion sense in the industry? Male and female.
Give me some names.
Again, the same. Deepika, Priyanka, Katrina, Alia, Kareena, Sonam, Malaika, Vipasha.
Vipasha.
And male?
Male. Give me some names.
Again, you want names.
But you just said girls' names.
Shah Rukh Khan, Ranveer Singh, Ranbir Kapoor, Amitabh Bachchan, Khan.
And?
That's it. I'm not going to give you the entire list and then you will
choose. But somebody with good fashion sense.
You don't like their fashion sense?
Maybe. What am I seeing?
Ranbir Singh. Okay. If you could live someone's life for a day, whose would it be and why?
Mine.
Somebody
else's
life.
Somebody else.
From the industry. Bollywood industry.
No, nobody. For sure. Yeah.
Your fitness mantra in a few words.
Be active, always.
Okay. Anything else? A tip that you would like to give to people who don't get time to work out?
Be active, always. I don't believe in working out. I don't work out.
Don't
I never went to the gym. I never go to the gym. Just be active. You don't need to exercise to be fit or healthy. You just need to be active all the time.
All right. Thank you so much. That was Milind Soman in conversation with Nazifa Charania on Stardust Digital.